Hello everyone, this is Funny. You are watching Funny HS Info YouTube channel. Today I am going to talk about MSD, musculoskeletal disorders. MSDs are injuries and disorders that affect our musculoskeletal system, that is muscles, tendons, ligaments, nerves, discs, and blood vessels. Work-related MSDs are those that are caused by various hazards present in the workplace. Symptoms of MSD. Musculoskeletal disorders do not happen overnight. Signs of MSDs are pain, joint stiffness, muscle tightness, redness, swelling of the affected area, numbness, pins and needle sensation, and skin color changes. The common causes of MSDs are force, awkward posture, repetition, and long duration increases MSD risk at workplace. First one, force. Injuries due to material handling, repeated lifting, pushing, pulling, carrying, gripping, and using tools. Next one, posture. Posture related injuries due to bending, twisting, reaching, and kneeling. Third one, repetitive motion. Repetitive motion injuries due to doing the same thing over and over again with little time for rest. Some of the hazards and controls of MSDs at workplace. Lifting from floor hazard. The controls are store materials off the floor, heavy lifting loads, control heavy lifting loads by splitting heavier loads, difficult pulling, control difficult pulling by using powered pallet jack, difficult to power gripping. Controls are use good power grips. Bending forward, adjust work surface height, hands above shoulder, keep lift below shoulders, neck bend forward, rise equipment, neck bend backward, place visual display in front of user, repetitive lifting, use well designed hoist, manual stocking or packing, control by job rotation, hand on vibration, use anti-vibration gloves and repetitive hand tools. Use well-designed power tools. These are some hazards and controls of musculoskeletal disorders at workplace. Some of the safety tips to prevent musculoskeletal disorders at workplace. Fitting the workstation to the worker. Provide proper tools that decreases the force and avoid awkward positions. Using carts, hoist and other mechanical handling devices. A proper training to the workers. Allowing rest periods. Thanks for watching Funny AHS Info. For any questions, please text me in comments. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you and have a safe day.